we still have segregated education in America. Not just in terms of one race being in one school and another being in another, but the standards are different. Invariably, when you have majority black-brown schools, they're lower standards.